Milk and milk products have been the food staple of mankind since the beginning of recorded history. They are truly the one food source that has allowed us to become civilized and to develop societies as we know them today. But now, in 2007, milk has a bad name. The ongoing debate over the adverse or beneficial effects of milk have been a controversial subject for decades. Some experts say that milk is good for you, while some experts say it is bad. But the question remains, is conventional milk healthy for you? The billion-dollar dairy industry would have you believe it is, even using celebrities to endorse milk and spending millions of advertising dollars to promote it. But today, there are more people than ever before with detrimental health effects from milk, including lactose intolerance and allergies. Is it the milk itself, or is it the way that it is being processed and delivered in this corporate farming world we live in? Are the cows in a modern corporate dairy farm in optimal health themselves? Are the problems we see with today's milk a result of pasteurization or homogenization, which are relatively new developments in the history of milk? Is raw milk a viable alternative? Raw milk is produced the way nature intended it. It is not pasteurized or homogenized. In organic dairy farms, cows naturally graze on green organic grasses, and the milk is collected and then delivered in its natural state, just like it was for the past several thousand years. In this program, we'll look at the processes and procedures of gathering and delivering raw milk to your table and attempt to give you the information you need to make intelligent, informed decisions about its consumption. We'll take you on a tour of a raw milk dairy farm, give you a chance to meet the cows themselves, and speak with Mark McAfee, the owner of this farm, who happens to be one of the top advocates of raw milk. Then we'll meet and talk with Dr. David Gethoff, an internationally recognized doctor of naturopathy who is an expert on the relationship of natural foods and your health. He'll share with us some amazing facts about the milk that is readily available versus raw milk. Now, let's get started with this fascinating look at raw milk in this program that we've called The Truth About Milk.